بنتو بتاع السيدة.
معلش
حطيتهم على بنتو السيدة. ايش فيكم ما كنتوش في القارب؟
And then at around 4 o'clock in the evening, we came across another wooden boat. Of note, on that boat was one particular individual who was struggling to walk. We brought him into the clinic and did our assessment. We found that he had been shot in his leg only 6 days ago in Libya. He tells us that he was shot by who he calls his owner after he tried to escape from captivity. So this is on the back of him, this patient working in Libya for the last 6 months, where he didn't receive any pay, and he was then sold to another person. So it just highlights again the experiences that these people are having whilst in Libya, and why they're so desperate to leave.